Hey there, I'm Michael. This is your Land Pride Service Minute. Today we're going to talk about our dimple on shanks. Every once in a while you'll have to replace your tips on these. They'll get worn down or broke off. As you can see, they're dimpled on here. So what we have to do to get this off is heat both sides up to their cherry red with a torch. Then we're going to take our hammer and drive it off. Once that's complete, we're going to have a bear shank, and as you can see, it has a dimple in there where we need to dimple the new tip on. So what we're going to do is we're going to take our new tip, we're going to line it up there so we can mark it so we know where to dimple it. We're going to heat it up cherry red again, and we're going to dimple the new one on. So that way, once that's complete, we're back in just like a brand new shank. I'm Michael, this has been your Land Pride Service Minute.